first touchdown as a Margo. And of course, Corey Boyd, another monster effort on the ground.
Travis Lule back to work. And a great hit. Byron Parker has a touchdown. Just like that. Well, it's been a while for Byron Parker.
And if I'm not mistaken, one Chris Schultz called it in pregame, keep an eye on number 28 in blue, because he can change football games with just one play. Travis Lule hasn't made a lot of mistakes tonight, but Byron Parker turned that into a biggie.